My greetings to all of you. While I am with you, I would like to talk about what I can talk to you. You can give me ideas, but I decided I will start with, since you are a knowledge institution, I would like to talk about knowledge. What is this knowledge? Knowledge, what are its components? Knowledge equal to, according to me, knowledge equal to creativity plus righteousness plus courage. Let us define now. Knowledge equal to creativity, righteousness, and courage. Now, when you leave this, now the combination of these characteristics, what I said, three things, can generate enlightened citizens. When you leave the university campus, education and the learning process, above all, the way of life teaches you, you are not only what you learn in your syllabus, the way the teachers live, the way teacher teaches, the ways of teachers, all becomes education. So that integrated way is knowledge. Now let me define. I said knowledge equal to creativity plus righteousness plus courage. What is creativity? Now you attempt with me, all of you, when I say, will you say? Learning gives creativity. Creativity leads to thinking. Thinking provides knowledge. Knowledge makes you great. Knowledge makes you great. When there is beauty in the character, there is harmony in the home. When there is beauty in the character, there is harmony in the home. When there is harmony in the home, there is order in the nation. When there is order in the nation, there is peace in the world. Now, where do you get that? That peace in the world, the starting point, the righteousness in the heart. How do you get it? Righteousness in the heart, how do you get it? That's why I said, SRM University, you have everything. The righteousness, if it is built in you, you are becoming finally the world-class citizen and the enlightened citizen. That's why the first component, creativity. Second component, now we are coming to the third component, that is courage. Courage to think different. Courage to invent. Courage to travel into an unexplored path. Courage to discover the impossible. Courage to combat the problems and succeed are the unique qualities of the youth. As a youth of my nation, I will work with courage to achieve success in all the missions. So friends, so now you know what you are doing in this campus, SRM campus, what you are doing, okay? Understood, yes. Now, the next subject I'm going to discuss with you, I am visualizing how the engineering medical management, other professionals assembled here to make a difference to the billion people of India in the development profile of the nation by 2020. Let me present the distinctive profile of India 2020. When you go out of this campus, you'll be working at various places. Some people will be, how many of you want to become a great scientist? Lift your hand. How many of you want to become a great medical doctors? Medical doctors, how many of you? Great medical doctors. Okay. How many of you want to go to Mars? Mars. How many of you got what Mars? Very good, very good. Good luck for all of you. I'll be with you. I will give you a 3-point oath, you take it. All medical students, okay? Number one, we, the medical professionals, we realize that we are doing God's mission. We will give part of our time for treating patients
who cannot afford.
We will treat at least 20 rural patients
in a year
at minimum cost
going to
rural areas. Will you do that?
Yes.
We will follow the motto
let my brain
remove the pain
of the suffering humanity
and bring smiles.
Okay,
thank you. Wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir.